What's been going on with Mo3, Bootsy, and the whole Dallas, Texas situation. Now, they're saying that a female was the last person to see Mo3 alive. So we talk about it, and we talk about the rumors involving the female, and we try to see why Bootsy hasn't spoken out publicly about the situation after being hit last Saturday in Dallas for his birthday. Something might be up. We talk about it. Now, let's get into the news. Now, rumors have been going around saying that Mo3 was set up, but according to my sources, they're saying that this is fake news. Now, according to the reports, the people responsible were waiting for Mo3, and they were trailing Mo3 for more than a week. So the lady that was actually with Mo3, the last lady to see him alive, she addressed the rumors on her Facebook page. She said this. She says, "Mo, I don't ever think I cried like this before. I was rooting for you, and you had so much more to show the world. They don't even know. I feel robbed. These people only knew what you showed them, but I got to see the other side of you that the world didn't get to see, and I appreciate that. You had a light in you and made people gravitate towards you. You was my best friend. I'ma keep it that way. I'ma see that loud laugh, and I'ma miss you. I enjoyed our talks about life and your childhood stories. You will definitely be missed. You was my best friend. It's still not right, but I know you're traveling to a better place from here. I know you was tired, man."
Bipolar depression. It's a dark, lonely place.
This is art inspired by real stories.
I just don't understand why so soon, why under these circumstances. You are a gem, but the Lord makes no mistakes, and I have to accept this answer. I have nothing but love for you on my end. Rest up, Momo. Now, she then went to her Instagram page and said that she says, "All right, I'm back. I know you see me crying and laughing because my feelings was hurt. It's cool. You don't have to live in this lame world no more. When karma spin the block, you will reap what you sow. Mark my words." Now, what I'm thinking is, on the Instagram post, I think she was just talking about how she went and cried it out. And allegedly, she's saying that Mo3 is probably looking down on her while she was crying. Now, like I said, they're saying that Mo3 wasn't set up by a female, but some people are putting two and two together, and they're saying that it probably was because of the female. Now, here is Bootsy's old associate. He had something to say about females. Now, he didn't